Okay, Lauren from Fifth Harmon is here. She was hanging out in an office. Now she's in the bathroom applying lipstick because we refused for her to go out there without lipstick.
She looks fantastic.
I know. She's
so pretty. Wearing,
she's
to wear
so pretty.
I'm
so
excited. Fifth Harmony. Yeah. One fifth.
Let's go. All right. Say hi to Facebook right here.
Facebook. What's up?
Twitter, Periscope right there.
Periscope. What's up?
And the fuzzy thing in the middle.
Hi, fuzzy thing in the middle.
All right, ready?
Let's go.
All right, Facebook and Periscope. Let's go to where people are having breakfast.
All right, we're going. Are we going to wait for a follower to come out the bathroom?
Take you on a tour.
All right, we're going on the tour of the radio station office.
Facilities. This is the Kiss Country studio here.
Oh, yeah. That's TC from Kiss Country handling
our
Periscope
Twitter.
We're doing
Periscope.
You know who that is? That's Chop's mom.
Casey Chop's mommy.
Yeah, she DJs too.
All right.
This is where the annoying people hang out that make all the money for.
That guy running, he just robbed us.
In other words, salespeople.
Yes.
Amanda says hi on Facebook.
Hi. Hey, Amanda.
How's things looking on Periscope?
We've got 21 people in right now.
All right. We got 78 on Facebook.
That's the big boss's office.
Big boys. All right, ready? Let's go surprise everybody. Let's see how much energy they got. All right.
Ready?
Say hi to Facebook right here. Say hi to Twitter and Periscope right here.
You guys, she's here. She's applying.
What?
You gotta put the song on.
Which one? It's coming. She's putting on makeup. She looks so good without makeup. She's hot.
Sorry.
No, I'm trying here.
This guy, he's got a big smile on his face. Look at him. What's your favorite Fifth Harmony song?
No, I'm not a fan.
Yes, you are!
Yeah, you are!
Hey, they're about to jump you. They're like, get him over here!
It should be Work From Home,
their new
single.
Yes.
Exactly.
Work from home. ¿Has trabajado en la casa? Who called in sick today? Work and school.
I asked them if they were going to go back to school after this, and they said no.
What was the best excuse that you used? What did you use? What did you say?
I was getting a job at Bar 96.
Hey!
I was like, oh, I can't take the final today, guys.
No way.
That's bar96.com.
What school you guys go to?
Miami.
West Broward.
Ferguson. She's coming on, or there's no way she's coming on?
Ferguson?
Johnny Ferguson?
Oh, okay.
There we are!
Pastelitos, I love you.
Yeah.
I don't know who brought them, but thank you.
JP did.
Offering of me, of course. I love pastelitos!
JP gets a love for me.
Of course he gets a
love
for me.
So, thank you. Okay. Here she is, Lauren's here!
Excited to be here, guys.
Thank you for having me.
So we have we wanted to do a little Q&A, a little question, a little interview, a little something, una cosita chiquitica para nosotros hablar.
Yeah.
Cogiendo lo suave.
Sounds great.
All right. So I have this thing called delete or keep.
Okay.
So it's something that Lauren should either delete from her life or keep.
Okay.
Is everybody ready for this?
Let's go. Yeah.
Here we go. Kanye West tweets.
Oh my God, keep. He makes me laugh so much.
Okay, girls are gonna love this. Contouring.
Oh my God, no.
No?
Have you seen delete? It depends. Some of it you need to delete and some of it you can keep. Like, it depends on how your vibe is.
Excuse me.
Contouring
on what is contouring?
Yeah. I thought I was the only one.
Okay.
All right. Hillary Clinton, delete or keep?
Keep.
Donald Trump.
She's the only hope.
Donald Trump, deleter.
Delete.
Delete.
Empty the trash again.
over and over. I like you. Yes. Crocs.
I'm gonna delete.
This guy lives on Crocs.
Ever since it happened, I've been upset about it. So it's been a while. I've been always a firm believer, I guess.
Now the next question, I mean, I don't know because you know, there's five of you, but still. Celebrity squads.
How about just Fifth Harmony?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Great answer.
Yeah, how about just Fifth Harmony?
Okay. Yeah.
I think, honestly, I feel like, you know, like if you're friends, go ahead and be friends. Like, I'm not against her for anything. You know what
okay.
I'm saying?
But
like,
so keep,
just be authentic about it. Yeah.
Keep the celebrity
keep,
squad.
Keep it, yeah. All right. Y'all are best friends.
Okay, this one's pretty tough. Okay, ladies. Giant beards, tattoos, and a motorcycle. Delete or keep?
Do you know me? I mean, delete the beard, but keep it.
What? Good job.
You have an exception.
Yes!
Alright,
okay, delete or keep long fingers.
Long fingers?
What?
I definitely on the long fingers. Tina's got long fingers too, and I have mad love for her, so keep.
Okay, last but not least, Miami accents.
Oh my god, keep!
Yeah!
Every time I'm back here, it gets way worse.
Yes. Well, I was just gonna ask you that because when I spend the weekend with my family and I come back on air on Monday morning, JP immediately goes, who were you hanging out
yeah.
with? Were you in Hialeah like all weekend long?
Bruh. Did you have a Cuba for the weekend?
Yes.
No, I'm the same way. I get back to where from home and everyone's like, so like, are you super Latin now or you're still the same amount? Like,
what are the words you start using? You use yeah, like, pero.
Pero, yeah, I do.
Literally.
Coño.
Coño.
I'm sorry. It's just like, it happens. It just comes out. It's not a good word though.
Yes, yes. Do not say coño. And I was told before this interview not to say it, and she said it. So there, in your face.
Hey.
It's Cuban culture.
Now you can delete that.
Can't delete it.
You know, one of the greatest things about the video for work from home are the men.
Agreed.
I mean, you guys are awesome, but the guys.
But the guys stole the show, I'm aware.
No.
Thank you.
You in the center?
Yes. I know, but I want to know about the guys in the video.
So
who chose them?
Aren't you married?
Are you?
I'm the matter.
She knows Gino.
Subtle information. they were chosen for us, yes. We have like a choreographer and stuff that like he went through stuff and he knows us.
Sean
he's our
Bankhead.
Friend. Sean Bankhead, yeah, he's the choreographer.
Right,
yeah, and it's sort of like a creative director, but we were mad about it.
Right?
I'm not mad about it.
It's a great video.
Thank you.
Hop, do you know how many views you have on?
It's almost at like 10
is that what?
Yeah.
Already?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And next time, JP and I will be better options for your video.
Yeah. We're real, man. Those dudes in that video aren't real.
We're the ones.
I agree. They were.
Yeah.
Absolutely. They were so real.
They were slippery. Well, sweaty.
It took all day. We got up at 6:45 that day. No, 4 a.m. that day. I didn't finish until 2 a.m.
Besides Miami, because I know you love Miami.
Mm-hmm.
What's your other favorite city?
They're saying it's 12.
Ooh, I love.
Okay, whatever.
I love New Orleans.
Really?
I love New Orleans. Yeah, I think it's such a beautiful city.
Culture.
Lots of culture. The food is impeccable. Yeah. The art scene is really insane. Like, I just think there's so many beautiful artists there. Like, the street art is incredible.
You have beautiful eyes.
Thank you. So do you.
This is not going to go well.
There's some cuteness going on.
I want to ask you something. You're here in Miami. Where is everybody else hanging out today?
Everyone's everywhere. I didn't even know my schedule, so, like, it was all sprung upon us, like, last minute, because we found out where we were going yesterday.
Okay.
So, I know that Camila's in the Midwest. Allie's in like the Northeast, so like New York, Boston sort of areas. Mm-hmm. Dinah's in the West Coast, hey, just killing it. And then Nirmani's in Texas, hometown. So
yes,
it's gonna be sick.
Or Camilla in the Midwest.
Well, you know what? There's actually some dope places there, like Minneapolis, and like you go all around. That
place. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I love it. It's cold though. I'm
a
little hot.
So you're home. 305 Miami. What's the first thing you ate when you got home?
Bistec parmesan.
Yeah!
I'm not even kidding. My mom texted me.
Breaded steak.
Oh yeah, breaded steak. My mom texted me. She was like, "What do you want for dinner?" I was like, "Bistec parmesan, maduro, tostones. Give me all of it."
Yes.
And no one can make it as good as your mom.
Oh my
right?
God, no, nobody.
That's right.
Nobody.
That's
Is
right.
it tough to be on the road for such a long time and miss that home cooking, that mommy making you food?
Of course.
And
yeah.
You miss it.
Yeah.
And your dog. I know that you sent me your puppy. Oh, last
you? Did I send a dash hound. He's a mini dash. His name's Dash. I wasn't very creative at 8 years old. like mad love though for my mom's cooking. She cooks like almost every day, and like for my whole life she cooked almost every day during the week. And she would get home from work and like literally cook dinner for us. Like she's such a super woman.
That's a Cuban mom right there.
I love that. Super Cuban mom. She's amazing.
If there's one thing you can tell, you know, one of the lessons I've learned from harmonizers is that you have a really strong fan base, and they're like, and I mean this in the nicest way, rabid fans. They're like, we will retweet and talk about, and
Twitter is going insane right now. Yeah.
Like, one photo of us together, it's like over 2,000 retweets. Hey. And I gotta ask you, like, what does that do for you and the girls as a team? Like, what does it do? Like, do you wake up in the morning like, my gosh, this is just, it does it end? Do they ever stop retweeting?
Stop retweeting.
Twitter right here. Say hi to Twitter.
Hi, Twitter. What's up? What's happening?
Facebook right here.
Hi, Facebook. See, it's always happening. There's always streaming. There's always this happening. But yeah, I mean, what was the question?
Oh, what I was going to
say. Do they ever stop retweeting?
Do they ever stop?
Like, they just keep going. Like, what is it? What's the magic behind all this?
I wish I could tell you. I personally on social media don't really do much that I don't feel like doing. So it's nice that when people see what I do, that they like it and they retweet it. I don't really think about it too much though, because like for me, social media doesn't encompass my life. I appreciate y'all and everything you do for us though, because you guys are the reasons we have some of the awards we do. You guys are the reason we have like the sales we do, the radio plays we do, all of that stuff that's happening. Like, you guys are so incredible. So keep retweeting and keep liking, and you keep twittering.
By the way, I want to let you know from Twitter, they're correcting us. They're saying that your video is now up to 12 million.
Who's your celebrity crush right now?
Johnny Depp is always going to be
my favorite. Yeah,
like, honestly, to this day, Johnny Depp is just
not Leonardo DiCaprio.
He won the Oscar. No. I'm so proud of him. Yeah. I'm so proud of him. He's so deserving.
Do any of the harmonizers have a question? A question? Right here.
I have a question for you. Is Lormani real?
Lormani is, like, friendship-wise, very real.
I was going to clarify with y'all, so I'm letting y'all know.
Yes, I love her so much, though. She's so hot. Yeah.
Any other questions? Go ahead.
Tour? Oh, probably. We have music coming up, so
I'm excited.
7/27? Yes, it's working.
See, France says hello, Colombia says hello.
Colombia es tu papá!
Spain says hello.
Hola, amores, moi. Love you.
Mama, what's your question?
How do you feel about Kehlani?
I love her. She's amazing.
What's your favorite song from her?
I can't say the word. So,
is it?
I love that song. I think it's great. Yeah. Like, the melodies are just sick.
Somebody tell me in my ear.
It's not a good word.
It's the N-word.
But she's allowed to say it. So yeah. But it's a good song. It's just a very good song.
Nicaragua?
Yeah. That's the one. That's the one. Yeah, and You Should Be Here I love as well. Like, I love her Holy Spirit.
Well, thank you so much for showing up, for being part of this wonderful morning with our listeners and your fans. You have one question?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
It was rumored that you have has like written something for the album, right?
I know, I've answered that question. We didn't write anything for the album. We have been writing though, like just like to write. So, yeah.
You guys ready to take pictures with her or what? Yeah. She looks fantastic or what?
Yeah! And my own makeup and I didn't do my hair, I just kind of rolled out of bed. But like, I did my makeup though. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm really proud of myself because I can't do makeup for shit. So.
That was her cursing, not me.
Y'all guys, I curse. Don't do it at home.
Thank you. Thank you, harmonizers. Thank you, everybody, for showing up. Thank you for listening. And thank you, Lauren. Woo!
Take a photo. Let me get in one real quick.
Awesome.
Can I get in one? All right, here we go.
Is it here?
That's
or there?
This is live on Facebook.
Oh, hey, guys.
Hey. All right, we got it.
Where are we from?
That was crazy. You know, I have a confession to make. I still get nervous when I interview one of the girls from Fifth Harmony or them, and it's like, look, I'm still like kind of
shaky.
Yeah, I shake.
Bye, everybody. Thank you for watching. Bye, everybody. Thank you for watching.